A former world championship bronze medalist, Gaurav Bidhuri, told in an exclusive chat he was not in favor of a national camp at National Institute of Sports, Patiala, as the coronavirus was still raging in India and perhaps the camp could have been organized much later. He also said, to make matters worse, a doctor at the camp had tested positive. Since the camp was started, many boxers, support staff were attending it in Patiala, and that was bothering Gaurav Bidhuri out of sheer health concern. He said the camp could be held once the curve is flattened with matters under control.
In my personal opinion, I would say we should not have our national camp right now because cases are booming every day and there's a higher chance of community transmission because people, athletes, we're going to travel from different state and we're going to use public transports like buses, planes, and we never know that bus or the plane was properly sanitized or not. So there's a high chance of getting infected, and that we can see our doctor, who must be very highly conscious about his precautions and his health, but he himself got affected. So of course you can't expect that seriousness from an athlete, so there's a high chance of getting infection. And it was not our Sports Authority of India or NIS mistake, because since the beginning there are athletes like Hima Das, Neeraj Chopra, who are training and everything, means there were no cases at all. So our ED, RD and other staff, they are working and they are taking care of it. So the main risk is community transmission, and that is by the traveling. So let's for a while and let the graph get flattened. Maybe after that we can resume our camp and things get normal.